Hi, it's Joe Lloyd from Smooth Radio. So you want me to pick my favourite song for Smooth's all-time top 500? Well, that's easy. Straight away. I mean, surely it's easy. I mean, I could fill all 500 if you want me to. Let's see. Let's pick one. I know. Otis Redding, These Arms of Mine. Great romantic song. No. Hang on a minute. Oh, I know, Off the Wall, Michael Jackson, favourite album, title track, just great. But then again, I do like Don't Stop Till You Get Enough, because that makes me hit the dance floor straight away. Well, this is really hard. What about Don Henley, Boys of Summer, great song, brilliant, reminds me of a great day out, top down on the car, the lot, brilliant. Then again, there's ELO, Mr. Blue Sky. You only have to listen to that and immediately you want a nice day and an ice cream and a picnic and it's just a great song. It's brilliant, epic. Oh, this is really, really hard. What about 10cc, I'm Not In Love? I mean, there's a great piece of history behind that song. It's really romantic, it's really long, and it just builds up and it's quite unique. No, there's too many. Oh, Toto, Africa. Obviously, it's my favourite. It's one of my top three. Reminds me of being 18. Yeah, we'll go with that one. Oh, hang on a minute. Sister Sledge, Thinking of You. I mean, written by one of my favourite artists, Nile Rodgers and Bernard Edwards of Chic. Oh, this is so hard. Can I not have all 500?